Mini Critter says, any tips on playing Arcane Mage in M+? Yeah, so the first step is probably the most important step, and that's panic. Whatever happens, good or bad, you just need to panic relentlessly. Wave your arm. Do you ever hear one of those wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube bands? You basically need to look like that IRL while playing at the same time. That's step one. Step two, you need crunch wraps with a lot of fire sauce, okay? Because you're gonna be pretty depressed after step one, and step two is gonna bring you back up to an acceptable level. Step three is just fucking, it's a mess, dude. I'm gonna be honest. Arcane is a fucking mess. You gotta get tilted instantly. That should have been step two.